Are you one of the fair folk unseen? Does your hair sparkle green beneath the full moon? Do you dream of returning to that long-forgotten home beneath the mound? Well, here at Watson's Earthworks, we can make that dream a reality, and so return you to your rightful place, to dance and feast through a long nighttime of the soul, to stand adored beside the Fairy Queen in the timeless realm, where the follies of man and your ex-husband fall upon deaf ears forevermore. Call Watson's Earthworks now for more details.
Terms and conditions apply. The undersigned agrees to welcome representatives of the Fae into their home without notice and to therein forfeit their firstborn in exchange for a designated changeling bairn of the Fairy Queen's choosing. A no-contact policy is unrevocable after transfer of the bairns. All and any magics placed upon the undersigned will be accepted without resistance. The Fairy Queen reserves the right to evict the undersigned from the mound without notice or possibility of appeal. Your statutory rights are not affected.
Now, deep in the British jungle...
Jesse. Watson.
Those long-forgotten hearts of the community. Listen, how sweet this bell sounds. Thank you.
the Lord God, the Holy One of Israel. In returning and rest you shall be saved. In quietness and in trust shall be your strength. And you would not. But you said, no, we will speed upon horses. Therefore you shall speed away. And we will ride upon swift steeds. Therefore your pursuers shall be swift. 1,000 shall flee at the threat of one. At the threat of 5 you shall flee, till you are left like a flagstaff on the top of a mountain, like a signal on a hill.
Thank you.
is never locked. Not so, eh? Not so. Good thing, it means I can have a go on the organ. Always nice to have a go on the organ. It's an Iron Age village there. We've seen it all before. Aye, that's right. Will I publish this? I don't know. Anyhow, I'm going to stay here for a few days. My own little sacrosanct dell. Can't go wrong. Working on a big talk at minute. Like nothing I've made before. A bit of a solo podcast. Verdant. They say all this is about to die off. That's what they say. Doesn't look like it to me. Doesn't look like it to me. That's dying off. This isn't. Right. Stay dangerous, folks. Cheerio. Bye.
About things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all. The loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence. Does it feel the same when when she calls your name. Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. If it makes you feel sad, and I understand, you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes.
Have you thought about dying? If you're mortal, you probably have. Statistics show that 99 out of 100 people are completely forgotten within just 100 years of their death. So do you want to be forgotten? Well, here at Watson Megalithic Works, we will work with you to cement your legacy for eternity. Rest assured, we have a megalithic work to fit your price bracket, footprint, and cult tastes. With our great pyramid package, we will lovingly poison your beloved pets, your partner, and everyone in your family, and carefully entomb them next to you so you can all enjoy the afterlife together, just like the pharaohs. Because you may have been lonely in life, but with Watson Megalithic Works, you'll never be lonely in death. The Guardians of Immortality, Watson's Megalithic Works, 16439 Cairo, Egypt. Book your place in eternity while you still can.